Commerce City Police Department is still searching for the person they say was involved in a shooting inside of a well-known burrito restaurant yesterday afternoon. A teen employee was tragically seriously hurt.
FOX 31's Gabby Easterwood is at Santiago's just off of Highway 85 with the very latest. Gabby.
Yeah, guys, well, police say that this shooting happened between a 15-year-old employee and a customer, both firing shots. It started as an argument between the two, but then quickly turned violent once both of them began firing shots. Now, after the shots were fired, the customer went outside and got into a car with a woman and two kids. The woman driving actually pulled over shortly after to call 911. That's when the shooter got out of the car and fled on foot. Customers today were lined up here in the drive-thru, not aware of the shooting at all. One woman we spoke to here on scene frequents the restaurant and says she's shocked by this shooting.
It's a very close, tight-knit establishment where a lot of people who come here on a daily or weekly basis kind of all know each other. And so to see and hear that is pretty shocking.
And the customer shooter is still on the run from police tonight, though police say they do know who that suspect is this afternoon. Now, police are, of course, asking that person to come forward, and then any other witnesses who may have been inside of the restaurant or in the area at the time of the shooting, they're asking you to come forward as well. Live in Commerce City, Gabby Easterwood, FOX 31.